A New York judge has ruled Harvey Weinstein can be extradited to L.A. to stand trial on sexual assault charges. However, his attorneys are asking a judge here to block the transfer until he is, quote, medically fit. In a court filing, they say Weinstein is in urgent need of care to save his eyesight, and that treatment could take months to complete. Weinstein is serving a 23-year prison term in New York while awaiting trial on multiple charges in L.A. It's unclear when a trial here would take place.